Hi guys, Toby here for TP23 Productions. Now, this time around, I am reviewing Infamous, the game. Mainly been doing film reviews simply because games do take longer to review, simply because of the amount of game time and hours it takes to complete them or get enough material for a review. So, as you will find out, I've had this game for some time and I thought it was about time that I actually did a review on it. So guys, here is my review of Infamous. Hope you like it. So, Infamous the game, I've had it for just over a year now. Other games have been and gone, however, I have still not completed Infamous yet. This review is a year in the making, a review from what I have found so far in the game Infamous. You start off as a character called Colt, a bike messenger at the centre of an explosion. An unknown explosion puts you at the centre of a city that lays in ruin. Infamous is a game about choices. Blue or red, good or evil, right or wrong. But with these choices comes consequences. You get good points and bad points, depending on what path you decide to take, and also of how you want to complete the mission, whether it be good side or bad side. Infamous is an open world adventure game with plenty of fetch quests. With your powers you can climb up walls, surf on power lines, and glide along rooftops. You can also shoot electricity. You can also shoot electricity out of your little outlet of the building, and to be honest this is really annoying. If you just want to drop straight down you can't. Window ledge, drop, catches onto it. Very annoying. Another downside is that I've played the game on and off for nearly a year and I've still not completed it. I've played other games and I've completed other games. I do not feel gripped by the storyline or the gameplay really. I do want to complete Infamous, however I just don't feel immersed with the gameplay. Bad guys are also called the Rubbish Men. Seriously. That is one of the worst bad guy villain names I've ever heard. And personally, I think they look like the creatures from the film The Village. There is a sequel. Comic. I would guess that the game is pretty cheap to buy nowadays. I do intend to finish and complete the game, but not yet really. So guys, that was my review of Infamous. I hope you like it. Personally, it has taken me a while to even review it. I haven't completed